Hi there, this video will provide you with some useful tips on how to build an email list for affiliate marketing. Do you want to grow your business through email marketing? Then the best way to start is by building an email list. If you're not sure how to do that, then keep watching this video until the end, and we'll make it clear and simple for you to understand. In this video, we'll provide some good ideas and tips on how to build your email list fast from scratch. We'll start off with some theory on email list building, and what tools you'll need to run effective lead generation campaigns. So why is email list building so important? Your email list can be your most valuable business asset. For your email list to be useful to your business, you need to make sure you're continuously getting new contacts to join your list. You also need to engage and nurture them when you send out your email campaigns. On top of that, make sure your email list is of high quality. You'll want to focus on attracting people who will benefit from using your product or service, so they want to become your future customers. In email marketing jargon, building an email list from scratch is called organic email list building. This means you need to find ways of reaching your target audience and ask them to sign up to your email marketing program. An organic list building strategy is permission-based, which means that only people who have expressed explicit consent are added to your email list. The fastest way to grow your email list is to run PPC ad campaigns and drive traffic onto your squeeze page. You will also need a lead magnet to convince your website visitors to leave their email address. You can also partner up with other brands to co-promote each other's content or to run a webinar together and share the mailing list afterwards. If you're enjoying watching this How to Build an Email List Fast video, then subscribe to our YouTube channel and watch this video right to the end, as we have more useful tips to show you. Right, let's talk about web forms. A web form, also known as a sign-up form, is an HTML form that is installed on a website to enable visitors to sign up. There are different kinds of forms to choose from, for example, a subscription form, download box, scroll form, fixed bar, lightbox, or an exit pop-up. To build a web form, you can either code it from scratch, or use a list builder, like the one built into the GetResponse autoresponder service. GetResponse has various templates to choose from, and an intuitive editor that will let you customize your web forms to fit the style of your website. When designing your web form, think about the quality-to-quantity ratio. If you want to reach a specific target audience, you might need to create a longer web form, asking for more details like company name, company size, position, etc. On the other hand, if your goal is to reach a broader audience, you might ask only for basic information, like name and email address. The rule of thumb is that the longer the form, the fewer people will subscribe. The shorter the web form, the more subscriptions you get, but you can't be sure how many people will actually meet your criteria. The trick is to know your goal and ask only for relevant information to balance the quality and quantity ratio accordingly. Let's talk about landing pages. A landing page, also known as a lead capture page or a squeeze page, is a single web page that is designed with a single call to action for high conversion. In email marketing, landing pages are an example of a short squeeze page, containing only two fields. It's basically a squeeze page requesting only name and email addresses, and sometimes offering a free ebook. Once again, there are many ways you can build landing pages, but the most convenient way is to use a landing page creator. For example, the landing page creator available in GetResponse comes with free mobile-optimized landing page templates, an easy-to-use drag-and-drop editor, and many other features. Right, let's move on to webinars. A webinar, also known as an online seminar, web conference, or an online meeting, can serve as a great way to build an email list with high-quality email contacts. The idea is simple: you offer valuable information to everyone who signs up to your email list. Carefully planned webinar content will certainly attract your target audience. You can promote your webinar via other online marketing channels to maximize outreach. Okay, the next tip is using lead magnets. A lead magnet is something valuable you offer your target audience in exchange for their contact information. The goal of the lead magnet is to incentivize subscription and maximize the number of targeted leads captured via web form. Lead magnet examples can be ebooks, guides, reports, checklists, resource kits, and educational materials. The key point here is, if you want to grow an email list fast, you need to create content that your audience will want to trade their email addresses for. If you found this video on how to build an email list fast, useful, then don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Click the link in the description below to start your free list building training today.